Kovacevic tried there to jump on that second.
That's what's been working.
Nope. There it is. So Tiafoe was ready on the backhand return. Is a two-set lead. Whoa! It got the line. Kovacevic must have just clipped the baseline. Tiafoe feeling it so much. He didn't wait for the crowd to stop. He didn't wait for people to sit. He just served.
Oh.
14-13.
Whoa. Not yet.
Yes.
And Francis Tiafoe exhales.
4-6, 7-5.